necessary, a thin child is preferable to a fat child, and we're willing to exert that pressure both on kids and on parents.
My guest is Aubrey Gordon, a co-host of the podcast Maintenance Phase. Her most